Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make rava idli in microwave within just 4 minutes and I'm so excited to share this recipe with you. Let's start the recipe. First of all, heat up the kadhai completely. Now I'm going to use good desi ghee here. You can use refined oil also if you want to. Now add some mustard seeds, urad dhuli dal and some curry leaves. Roast it till get golden brown completely. Now I am going to add 100 gram of semolina, that means suji. Roast it till 2 minutes only. We don't need to roast it properly, just 2 minutes are enough. Stir it continuously till 2 minutes. Now turn off the gas flame and leave it to cool down completely. Here I have a bowl. Transfer this roasted rava in this bowl. And now I am going to add some buttermilk in this rava and mix it properly. I am using Amul buttermilk here, you can use any type of your choice buttermilk. Now I am going to add some more buttermilk here to make a fine batter. Like this. Now what will we do? Leave aside for 30 minutes. 30 minutes are over, let's check it out the consistency of batter. See, it became little bit thick, so I'm going to add some more buttermilk here and mix it properly like this. Batter consistency should be like this. Now I'm going to add salt, green coriander leaves, green chili, 1/4 tablespoon of baking powder, some cutted cashew and some chopped onion. You can use any type of vegetable of your choice if you want to. Mix it properly. Our batter is almost ready. Mix it like that. Now leave it aside. Meanwhile, I am going to grease the all idli molds. I am using refined oil here to grease the idli mold. Now pouring some water on idli pan. And here our batter is completely ready, but last and important step, I'm going to add Eno salt, 1/2 teaspoon of Eno salt and few drops of buttermilk on it. Now mix it properly and instantly till 30 seconds. So our batter is ready. I'm going to fill the idli mold with idli batter like this. Now place the idli mold in idli pan and cover it. Here I have IFB microwave convention. There is no need to preheat the oven. I am just going to set the time for 4 minutes. 4 minutes I have set it. Now place the idli pan in microwave and just press the start button and wait for 4 minutes. Within 4 minutes our idli will get perfectly ready. 4 minutes are over, let's check it out the idli. Wow, it's completely ready. Cool it down for 10 minutes. Now I am going to unmold all the idli like this. As you can see how easily our all idli is getting out from the idli mold. I am not using any knife here. Our all idlis are ready. I can show you how spongy idli is ready and looking so tempting. Enjoy this idli with chutney. Hope you like this recipe. You must try this recipe at your home and share your experience with me. See you till my new recipe. Bye-bye.